While U.S. forces continue to fight a two-front war, meaning both in Iraq and Afghanistan, the emphasis has shifted in terms of numbers of troops and also in numbers of casualties. In 2007, more than 900 Americans died in Iraq. That number has dramatically decreased to 41 so far this year. However, in Afghanistan, the casualties have climbed, now surpassing Iraq. That happened last year and so far this year, with 212 fatalities. In all so far, more than 5,500 Americans have been killed in this two-front war.